Introduce to you your Bat Mitzvah girl, Miss